Hi, this is Steve, Exclusive 773, and this is the 9th annual Turkey Drive. I want to give a big shout out to the FEMA boys, the Loon MN, all the finessers and trappers that helped make this possible, to my man Matt right here, that also went above and beyond to help contribute, Lyrical Lemonade as well, TVMG, Delilah at the Vault Gallery, and everybody who helped donate and spread the word. Let's get back today in Chicago and let's go crazy.
I don't want shit to do with none that say 12 in them. Fuck them. Fuck them. Bitches lying on my name. I ain't hit it yet. Freak bitch. I sit back, fuck some bitches, put V-Roy name on my fitted cat.
Turkeys, they're timed. We have tons of volunteers. So shout out to everybody that's donated to the annual turkey drive.
You know he been a threat. Turkey talk, huh? Niggas mumble under their tongue.
Okay, free turkey, free turkey.
He don't spot, he say my name too crazy. He do walk up. And my P.O. on my ass, don't call my phone.
Yeah, that went over.
I mean, what?
You get a turkey.
I brought a
turkey for a turkey.
But I got a check for shorty. I please the rocks, give me half.
Hey, come get your free turkey.
Get 50,000 on my
turkey.
Look like George Floyd.
Get this man a turkey.
Alright,
God bless you. Thank you, sir.
God bless you.
Alright, bro.
Turkey's coming in.
I got this trap of shit sold up. I got the cheapest in the town. That's my signature. They know it's up. The ops don't say my name. They know what's up.
We're at Steve's 9th annual turkey drive. We're here at Douglas Park right now. We're feeding the city today.
We're about to go canvas over at the busier intersections and just lead people over to our station. Because we're a little bit inside of Douglas Park.
Next on deck, you know what I'm saying?
Coffee, oranges, bananas.
You gotta be on my boy's close friends to see what he really cooking.
I heard some turkeys coming in.
Here we are today, it's November 21st, 2021. I got a time stamp because moments in time are important. It's the 9th annual Exclusive 773 Turkey Drive. I was fortunate enough and I'm very grateful that Steve wanted to involve myself and Lyrical Lemonade in this moment. I just want to help good people do good things, and you know, amplifying everything Steve got going on is a priority of mine because he's such an amazing guy and pushes a positive message. So anything we can do to help the city of Chicago, I'm in for. We're just going to keep getting better and better every year, and from here what happens is going to be something super special. So, you know, Lyrical Lemonade, Exclusive 773, Turkey Drive.
Y'all definitely got a slide for Steve.
This is my brother right here.
I don't know what the fuck going on. Years and years and years and years back.
Exactly. And here, and prices went way the fuck up.
Only way up, but it's always $3.99 for Steve.
I love you, brother.
God, love.
Hey, you guys know my heart is always going to be on 87th and Vincennes, no matter what.
You know that, y'all. You guys know that.
I'm never going to forget what y'all did for me, and that's why I go above and beyond for y'all. I promise y'all that. We're here today for Thanksgiving. I will be back for Christmas as well. Every fucking year. Let's go. I flex on my charity. I don't flex on nothing else. I'm a humble guy. Because there's way richer guys and more money, more powerful. I understand it. On the charity side, I go, at Chicago, I stand on that shit. Because I know what the fuck I do. For real.
All I know is we gave away over 2,500 turkeys today.
Woo! Woo!
We went from motherfucking Pilsen to Little Village to the north side, west side, east side, south side. Thank you, everybody. Without y'all, this would not be possible today. I love you guys, and I thank you guys. And let's go even harder for Christmas, y'all, for the kids.
Man, what? I just got my bitch a tummy tuck. I just sipped a 8-0, walk and fuck me up and gave me bubble guts. I just hit my nigga Heck up. He said it's harvest season, so you know the price is about to double up.
Man, what?